Hi, this is Klebs Cards again. Today we're going to be opening a box of Road to WrestleMania 2018. We also have two of the cards I've pulled so far from Road to WrestleMania. Neither one is numbered, but I have a Bray Wyatt, Jinder Mahal autograph. And the last box I opened last video is Sheamus autograph number 23 of 25. Alright, so I'm going to start to get this box open here. While I'm doing that, I want to also remind everybody for my 50 subscriber giveaway. Once I have 50 subscribers, I'm going to give away the Topps Legends Iron Sheik relic piece, numbered 81 out of 299. So subscribe below after any video, during the videos, whichever you like. Let's get started on this box of Road to WrestleMania. Should be two hits per box. Usually it's one autograph, one relic. Sometimes you're lucky, two autographs. See what happens. Each pack, you normally get two of the wrestlers. And then, Hall of Fame, Andre the Giant. You get Andre the Giant cards, you get like four per box. And then you pull some other cards like this. Randy Orton, Kevin Owens. Stuff like that. All right, let's keep it going here. Still waiting for my Undertaker autograph. I haven't pulled one yet, so we'll see what happens. Chris Jericho, Randy Orton. Also get the parallel bronze set going there. Jinder Mahal, AJ Styles, Baron Corbin with the Money in the Bank, Samoa Joe, and Jericho. Many people I haven't pulled, but Undertaker's one I guess I really want. We'll see what happens. Never know. I say that a lot. Goldust, The Miz. You got Seth Rollins, Jericho and Kevin Owens again. Roman Reigns, Brian Kendrick, and Jinder Mahal. It's nice because it tells you some of the statistics from the matches on the back of the cards and on the front as well, with some of them that are going on. Got Jinder Mahal and Naomi. Ty Dillinger defeats Curt Hawkins in his debut match. Same card, one bronze, one not. There's the Undertaker. That's probably going to be my Undertaker for the box. But alrighty, huh? Jason Jordan, R-Truth. That's a nice one. Is that a silver or something? Yes, it is. That is numbered, can I get that right? 16 out of 25. Seth Rollins defeats Triple H. Nice card. Okay, so you got Charlotte, another Jinder Mahal, Cesaro, and Roman Reigns. Like collecting the parallel cards. I mean, the bronze ones I don't do too much because you get pretty many of those, but the other ones, a little less than that. Yeah, nice to have. Heath Slater, Sami Zayn, bronze AJ Styles, Kurt Angle, Cesaro and Sheamus, Bray Wyatt, and Dean Ambrose. About a quarter of the way through the box so far. Haven't pulled anything yet. Alexa Bliss and Bayley. So Jericho bronze. Jason Jordan and Dean AJ Styles. I almost said Dean Ambrose. Not right. Remember that match. There's Baron Corbin, Brock Lesnar, Shinsuke Nakamura, New Day, Usos, Jinder Mahal, The Miz, and Sheamus and Cesaro. Okay. So we got Luke Harper and Nia Jax. It's the same card I just pulled before. That was the silver, but it's a bronze. Got the Revival debut, beating the New Day. The Hardy Boys return to win Raw Tag Team Champion. Samoa Joe and Sheamus and Cesaro again. Should be getting a few more of the Andre the Giant cards. That's another thing. You got 40 cards numbered out of 40, and you should approximately have 10 in this set and 10 in every set for the rest of the year. Okay, so I got Mickie James, Sasha Banks. Yep. There's another one, Andre the Giant cards I was just talking about. Baron Corbin. Neville. Big Cass and Enzo. But yeah, so you should have 10 of the 10 out of Road to WrestleMania, 10 out of the now forever, 10 out of Heritage, and 10 out of regular tops for the Andre the Giant cards. You get 10 each, and that's a 40 card set. It's not easy to put together, but if you can get it, it's a nice set. So we got Big Cass, Kevin Owens, got a bronze Samoa Joe, Randy Orton, Jinder Mahal, Kevin Owens, and Neville. Okay, so I'm halfway through the box. This is the last card to go halfway through the box. I haven't pulled anything yet, anything big, I should say. Bray Wyatt, Dolph Ziggler, Braun Strowman, Alexa Bliss, Brock Lesnar, Kevin Owens, and there's my Undertaker. It's not the one I want, but keep trying. All right. So who do we got here? Sheamus, Asuka. There's another Andre the Giant. Big guy. Miz. Bray Wyatt. Mojo Rawley. And AJ Styles. Alright. Gotta hit something soon. Triple H. Braun Strowman. Braun's parallel of Jericho. We got Shinsuke and Cena. Miz. Roman Reigns. And DDP. So AJ Styles we got, Matt Hardy, Kevin Owens, loses to Goldberg, Kevin Owens, I was like, hold on, Bray Wyatt, James Ellsworth, and Randy Orton. Titus O'Neil, Roman Reigns, Roman Reigns bronze. Jinder Mahal, Luke Gallows and Karl Anderson, Roman Reigns faces Undertaker, and Team SmackDown defeats Team Raw. Alright. Okay, Karl Anderson, Becky Lynch, and an autograph right here. Let's wait a second. Let's see, we got the Usos. Shinsuke Nakamura, Dean Ambrose, and Rick Swan. And the autograph is of Becky Lynch. Nice Becky Lynch auto. It's not autographed. It's not numbered or anything. But yes, it is autographed. So that's another new one for me, though. I don't have hers, which is nice. That's a cool one, so hopefully I'll do whatever the pull next is numbered. We'll see. Either way, I'm not complaining. So it's Chad Gable I got here. Fandango. Okay, bronze Brian Kendrick. Wyatt family. Roman Reigns. Undertaker and Roman Reigns. And Finn Balor. And Seth Rollins. I have about six packs left here. Getting down to the nitty gritty. Got Seth Rollins on this one. Luke Gallows, there's my fourth Andre the Giant card for that set. Got Dean Ambrose. John Cena proposes to Nikki Bella. Dolph Ziggler. Okay, Cesaro. Big Show, Kevin Owens, Bronze, okay, Brian Kendrick, Seth Rollins, Dean Ambrose, Goldust turns on R-Truth, and Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle's in this set also for autograph. Got the nice autograph to pull out of this. Okay, you got Jey Uso, Rhino, again Kevin Owens, Roman Reigns, Undertaker and Roman Reigns, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. My son just bought a box of, Topps Legends, pulled a Ricky the Dragon Steamboat out of that, number 7 out of 10 autograph, that was nice. A little jealous of that one. You got Natalya here, Jeff Hardy. So Bronze, AJ Styles, Kurt Angle with his son, Jason Jordan. Styles defeats Dean Ambrose, John Cena, again AJ Styles. Two packs left, so hopefully next pack will be, last pack will be exciting to have it in. But of course it's in my hand, you can see the edge of it right there. So let's do it this way. Got the Usos, got John Cena, Neville, got Mojo Rawley, John Cena, and the auto is of Jeff Hardy. Another Jeff Hardy autograph. Sweet. And this is numbered out of 50. 32 out of 50. You can never have too many Jeff Hardy autographs. All right, so we'll set that there. We'll open up my last pack here. So you got Tyler Breeze, Jimmy Uso, Baron Corbin Bronze, Elias, Mick Foley and Triple H and Steph, Kevin Owens, and The Bar. All right, so got a Becky Lynch and Jeff Hardy autographs, numbered out of 50, not numbered, still cool. Great cards, good box, I'm happy with it. Thank you for watching Klepp's Cards. Don't forget to subscribe below and see you on the next video.